Oh my gosh, I'm so excited. You saw my last video. I apologize. I am wearing the same exact outfit as a couple seconds later, and I just couldn't hold it in any longer. Today, we got in the mail the One Direction perfume. There's a whole long story behind it, and I got it in the mail today, and it's so amazing. I'm just gonna tell you that. And I couldn't resist. I got it in the mail. I started screaming and my sister had to open the box, and I got it out and I squirted it on myself right when that box opened, and it smells so good. It smells so good. I'm not even kidding you. It's amazing. So this is what the box looks like. It has Harry, Liam, Naya, Louie, and Vine. I'm more excited about this than like any perfume that I've ever bought. But this was $64 and it is the big bottle. It's a 3.4 ounce. It's called Our Moment. And let me tell you, I'm gonna have a lot of moments in this scent. But yeah, this is the box and it has roses and stuff like that, and it's really pretty, and the boys are really pretty. And so with further ado, I'm gonna open the box, and oh my gosh, this is so cute. It reminds me of like a little ballerina, but like better. I love this little tool that they got up in here. It's really cute. It's big. Like, it's big. There is a lot of liquid in there, so it's gonna last me a good year, or maybe like a week. And it's like a little crown, I think. It looks like a crown on the top. God bless the queen. And it says Our Moment on it. I was trying to look for it. I couldn't find it. Let me see here. Come on. There we go. It says Our Moment, it's like shaped like a little diamond. So I'm gonna spray it right now. This may be a lot. I got it in my mouth. That's okay. This has a really good smell to it. If you bought the Justin Bieber perfume, it smells a lot better than those two put together. It has a pretty good floral smell. It has a fruit smell, so it's like a floral and a fruit smell. It's a ton because of fruit and floral. It smells really, really good, and I am very impressed by it. I don't know if this is just like me, but it smells like how I would think British people would smell. It has like a little piece of London in it, I think. I don't really know. It has just like this... It's a happy smell. I don't know. It has like such a fresh smell, and I could see why those boys would like this. I mean, it smells good. It smells really good. If I was a guy, I would like a girl smelling like this. I'm not joking. I'm like left speechless. This is fun. Oh my gosh. I'm still excited that I even got this in the mail. They said I was gonna get it yesterday on Thursday, but I had to wait. But now I'm really excited that I had to wait because it is so good. And literally my whole room is gonna smell like this now. It has like, what's in it? It's flammable. And this is what I'm gonna be smelling like for a while. And I have no shame. What are you wearing? One Direction's perfume. I don't have any shame telling people that I'm wearing One Direction. So, I got a little piece of Harry with me. That may sound weird, but it's true. He was like, he helped make this. Oh! This is the perfume. If you haven't bought it, go and get it. If you're one of the few teenage girls in the world that hasn't gotten this yet, you need to get this. It is so good, and it smells really good, and from what I know, that it lasts a decent amount of time. I am very proud of One Direction for making this because it's seriously the bomb. I love it, and I will not stop wearing this, and when I run out, and that's gonna be very quick, even though this is a huge bottle, I'm gonna go back and buy more. So, I love you guys. I will see you later. Bye! I'm gonna taste it. Ooh! That smells good! Whoa! That's what it tastes like kissing One Direction. I'm down.